unrip your plan, Captain. To cook a cake quite large and fill each layer in between with icing mixed with poison till it turns a tempting green. We'll place it near the house, just where the boys are sure to come. And being greedy, they won't care to question such a plum.
The boys who have no mother sweet, the one to show them their mistake, won't know it's dangerous to eat so damp and rich a cake. And so...
Good morning, Klinger.
Welcome to KTV. I'm Aiden.
And I'm Ryan. Today is Thursday, March 9th, 2023. It is International Women's Day. It is a day two.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, you may be seated.
Attention, any 7th or 8th grader interested in a spring sport. If you still need a physical for the spring, Klinger will be hosting a physical here on Tuesday, March 14th. You will need a PIAA physical form filled in by your parents and a check payable to Liberty Urgent Care for $20. The doctors will be here to complete Section 7 of the form for you.
Our next meeting for the AGH Club, Anime Gaming and Hanging Out Club, will be held on Thursday, March 16th in the library. Please bring your own devices, equipment, and snacks to the meeting. You'll take the late 4:15 bus home that day. If you already turned in a permission form, you do not need to hand in another one. If this is your first meeting, you will need to hand in a permission form in order to attend the meeting. Please get one from Mrs. Warren floating around the Klinger hallways. Looking forward to seeing all of you then.
Reading Olympians, please be sure to attend the first part of our important meeting on Tuesday, March 14th.
Banking Club money is due for all clubs tomorrow, Friday, March 10th. There are only a few spots left, so get your $3 to Miss Word as soon as possible.
The Garden Club planning meeting has been changed to Tuesday, March 14th. It'll be held in room 36. Any Garden Club student who is interested in the film festival can go to the film festival meeting first.
The GSA, Gender Sexuality Alliance, will hold its next meeting of the year on Thursday, March 16th from 3 to 4:15 in room 61. We will be speaking about the Day of Silence as well as Beer Week. You will need to take the 4:15 bus or arrange for pickup between 4 and 4:15. If you have any questions, please reach out to Ms. Blumenthal.
There will be an informational meeting for the Behind the Lens Film Festival for any middle school student interested in participating on March 14th in the library. Come and meet Ms. McCaffrey from the high school, who provide insight into what it takes to get your film into the film festival. Any questions, please see Mr. Fisher.
Would you like to have your artwork featured in the 2022-2023 Klinger Middle School yearbook and make your team proud? It's time to start creating. We are inviting all Klinger Middle School students to enter their artwork in the yearbook team page contest. One winner per team will be selected to have their artwork displayed. All submissions are due March 31st. Questions? Please reach out to Mrs. Vizquino or Ms. Corger.
Now to Bobby with today's sports news.
Thank you. The informational track meeting will be held on Tuesday, March 21st, after school until 4:30 p.m. in the library. At the meeting, we will go over the details of the season, schedules, have students complete the concussion test, and do weigh-ins. Please make sure you have your PIAA physical form completed and turned in, and make sure you sign up on the sign-up sheets outside of the guidance office before the meeting. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Donnelly, Ms. Blumenthal, or Mr. Gerloff, or Ms. Salenzi. Any 7th or 8th grade girl interested in playing softball for Klinger, please sign up outside room 24. Tryouts will be last week in March. You must have your PIAA physical form completed before you step on the field. Attention girls interested in trying out for soccer in the spring. Girls soccer tryouts will begin March 21st through the 23rd after school. You must have a PIAA physical form completed and turned in before tryouts begin. Please sign up outside Coach London's room 31A if you are interested in trying out. See Coach London if you have any questions. If you are interested in spring track, please sign up outside of the guidance office on the track sign-up sheet. Please make sure you sign up on the correct grade sheet. You will need a PIAA physical completed form prior to the season start. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Donnelly, Ms. Blumenthal, or Mr. Gerloff. There will be an informational meeting soon. Please listen to the announcements for our first informational meeting date and place. Baseball tryouts are going to be starting March 27th through the 31st. A sign-up sheet will be outside of room 35L. PIAA physicals must be completed and handed in prior to tryouts. Please see Mr. Facenda if you have any questions. That's today's sports news, now back to you.
Thank you. Here's Elizabeth with today's lunch report.
Thank you. Today we'll be serving CSD crispy chicken sandwich or mini breaded cheese raviolis with marinara sauce. Tomorrow we'll be having Big Daddy's sliced pizza or fish sticks with a pretzel stick. That's today's lunch report, now back to you.
Thank you. Nada Bailey with today's Klinger birthdays.
Thank you. Happy Klinger birthday today to Logan Galati, Aiden Noonan, and Justin Ruiz. That's today's birthdays, now back to you.
Thank you. And now for the whole KTV news crew, I'm Aiden.
And I'm Ryan.
Thank you for watching.
Have a great day.